So, how'd we like everything, folks?
Oh, everything was great, thanks.
You have any Zannies yet?
Nah, I got something else, though. This one's on me.
cell phone or radio?
Cell phone, because it has the things on top.
Yeah.
Why does it have those up there?
I don't know.
You know, I think the idea that people try to be good because they think they're going to be judged for it is just ridiculous. Like, that doesn't make you a good person, in my opinion. Like, I don't know, I think being a good person is like the golden rule. You know, do unto others as you would have them do unto you. Not just because you think one day you'll be smite me almighty smiter. I don't know. I'm not saying, like, you have to be Mother Teresa or anything, just, and give, but just maybe try not to take as much, I think.
She wasn't easy to live with.
What do you mean?
She wasn't easy to live with. She was very demanding. I have a friend, he's in his 80s now. He's a little brother of St. Francis, the religious organization. He's told me stories of when he used to travel around with Mother Teresa. He took her all over the United States. I've seen pictures of them together. And when they would stay at a hotel sometimes, instead of sleeping on the bed, she would sleep on the floor because she wanted to feel the way the less fortunate felt. She wanted to understand their plight.
Meanwhile, those less fortunate might not have a comfortable bed to sleep on, and she's letting one go to waste. Like, who is that helping? We're both wearing corduroy today. So, I said something last week that's been kind of bugging me a little bit. That in all my time coming here, I still haven't cried. I was proud of it. Like, as if I'm better than anybody else that comes to these sessions and does cry. I don't know. It's not like I never cry. It's, I would cry all the time, especially if I was fucked up or something with my family would come up. But I don't know.
Well, you may not have cried externally, but I've been here with you. I've been here with your sadness. I mean, I've seen the loneliness that you carry around with you. And it's just that I am alone. I have nobody. I've seen that in you. And just because there are no tears, that does not mean there are no feelings.
Yeah, I don't know.
Thinking far too long about time. Ran away and got mad that I was left behind. My body, it aches and I can feel it getting cold. I have somewhere to go if I had done what I was told. Somewhere to go if I had done what I was told.